Hello, America. My name is Katie, and I'm here to talk to you about something that's really important to me and should be important to you as well. Every year, one child is diagnosed with RBDP. That child is born retarded, blind, diabetic, and with incurable polio. RBDP affects up to 10 children a decade. But there is hope. And when I say hope, I don't mean the noun. I mean the Hope Center. I mean that is a noun, but listen. The Hope Center provides an outlet for RBDP children to express themselves. The children participate in physical activities, intellectual challenges, and artistic expression. So donate today to the Hope Center and help turn hope from a noun into a verb.
Sparkle?